caused you to be a giant killer. Jezus pakviečiau tave, pašaukiau tave, kad tu būtum milžinų žudikas.
For my kingdom.
Mano karalystėj.
And they were giants in that prison.
Ir tame kalėjime yra milžinų.
But like David, you're not afraid.
Bet kaip Dovydas, tu to nebijai.
And God saying, now be bold.
Ir Dievas sako, dabar būk drąsus.
Be bold.
Būk drąsus.
Go back to that.
Eik tenais atgal.
Get into the prison.
Nueik į kalėjimą.
And kill the giants.
Ir nužudyk tuos milžinus.
So that these men can know the truth.
Kad tie vyrai galėtų pažinti tiesą.
Like you know the truth.
Kaip tu pažinai tiesą.
I told you I would let you know when the time was right.
Ir aš tau sakiau, kad tu sužinosi, kad jis laikas.
The Lord says the time is right now.
Ir Dievas pats sako, laikas yra dabar.
The time is right now, my son.
Laikas yra dabar, mano sūnau.
Be bold.
Būk drąsus.
I will give you the strength of David.
Aš suteiksiu tau stiprybės kaip Dovydui.
And you will kill the giants.
Ir tu nužudysi tuos milžinus.
The giants are the evil spirits that control these men.
Tad tie milžinai yra tos piktosios dvasios, kurios kontroliuoja tuos žmones.
But they will perish.
Bet jos bus sužudytos.
As you come in their presence.
Kai tu ateisi tenais.
My son, you are the giant.
Mano sūnau, tu esi milžinų žudikas.
And the worship heart of David.
Ir turi širdį šlovintą kaip Dovydas.
Thank you, Lord.
Dėkojame tau viešpatie.
That you bring confirmation to your son.
Kad tu duodi patvirtinimą savo sūnui.
Of these words.
Kad šitie žodžiai.
Let him pray and get established that it amount to two or more witnesses.
Ir tegul jisai meldžiasi ir tegul būna tai patvirtinta dviejų trijų liudininkų.
The confirmation of this word, Lord.
Šito žodžio patvirtinimas.
In Yeshua's
name. Jėzaus vardu.
Amen.
Amen.
Outside in the parking lot,
tenais, kai mes jau išėjome, stovėjom automobilių stovėjimo aikštelėje.
chapter began to tell us, as we're getting ready to leave, he said, you wouldn't believe. He said, after the meeting was over, everybody was coming up to me and telling me about all the miracles that were happening and all the different things that were going on. And it happened all at that time, but they didn't want to say anything. One woman had a tumor in her shoulder. And she couldn't lift her arm. And she was healed and the tumor disappeared. And he kept saying, yeah, give glory to God, please. That's not giving glory to God. That's giving glory. And then he says, so many miracles, so many miracles. He said, this one woman, she was at the meeting. The only thing I can think of is that maybe she had unforgiveness in her heart against her husband. He was paralyzed. And he was in the house. I don't know how many years he was paralyzed. But she got home. And he was walking around in the house. And she immediately called the chapter president. And told him. So that's how we knew before we left. So many miracles took place. Even though I was offended. Because God is greater than that. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. And it's just amazing what the Lord does. I never know what He's going to do. In 30 plus years of ministry, traveling and ministering and being a blessing to wherever God sends us, He always surprises me and does different things. We just don't know. We never know. So we're just open to whatever God does. Someone 5 years ago had an injury in your shoulder. And you've had problems with that shoulder ever since. Never been the same. Wherever that is, could you come up right now? Thank you. Thank you.
He's an authority shoulder.
Huh?
It's a guy who wants to drink air.
Oh.
But he's
drinking water?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, have him come up here. What happened to your shoulder?
See, 1.5 years ago that I was became pain when I was sleeping. It's without any reason. And it's not coming up, coming down.
But 5 years ago was did he have an injury before?
It was 10 years ago or something.
10 years ago something happened? Okay, what happened?
The bone was broken in 3 places.
That was in the shoulder?
It was a bit too soon then.
Shoulder without pain.
He can.
Oh.
So it's not always. His pain is coming up, coming down. It's not always.
Oh, Lord, we thank you right now. That the cause of this pain in the shoulder would be permanently removed. We thank you, Almighty God. That whatever the trauma was to the shoulder, go now.
In
Jesus' name. We thank you, Lord. Glory. He will not have pain anymore. And any trauma to his hips, we speak to that also. Command that to be healed. In Yeshua's name.
Jesus'
name.
Dėkojame tau, Tėve.
Alleluja. Thank you, Almighty God. No more pain.
Daugiau nebebus jokio skausmo.
Seal it in your blood.
Nes užeksploduojame tai tavo krauju, Viešpatie.
Let no Lyme symptom return.
Ir kad jokie melagingi simptomai daugiau nebesugrįš.
In Yeshua's
name. Jesus vardu.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Now, are there any people here tonight that are in pain at this moment?
Ar yra žmonių, kurie šiuo metu turi skausmą?
If you're in pain right now, stand up.
Jeigu turi skausmą, atsistok.
Whoever's in pain, just stand up.
Kas turite skausmą, atsistokite.
Okay. Good. Praise God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Right now, the Lord is moving.
Dabar Viešpats juda.
Lord is moving.
Viešpats juda dabar.
Could you come out?
Galite ateiti?
Stand here in the front.
Išsirikuoti čia linijoje.
Thank you, Lord.
Dėkojame Viešpatie.
The Lord is moving right now.
Viešpats juda dabar. Sustokite vienoje linijoje. Sustokite į vieną liniją. Jeigu nekalbate...
The Lord is moving right now.
Viešpats juda tiesiog dabar.
As you got up, let your chair.
Kai jūs pakilote iš savo kėdės ir išėjote į priekį,
right now, as you're standing here,
dabar, kai stovite čia,
as you begin to walk to the front,
ir kuomet ėjote į priekį,
a number of you,
daugelis iš jūsų
already were healed,
jau buvote išgydyti.
God's angels just healed you.
Dievo angelai jūs išgydė.
His presence is here.
Jo buvimas yra čia.
He just healed you already.
Jis jau išgydė.
And you know you had pain wherever it was.
Ir jūs žinote, kad jūs turėjote skausmą, kas tai bebūtų.
If it was in your knees, I want you to bend down and see it.
Jeigu tai buvo jūsų keliuose, aš noriu, kad tiesiog jūs pritūptumėte ir pasižiūrėtumėte.
If it was in your shoulders, I want you to move your shoulders.
Jeigu tai buvo jūsų petys, aš noriu tiesiog, kad jūs pajudintumėte savo petį.
Wherever you had the pain.
Kur neturėtumėte skausmą?
Right now.
Tiesiog dabar.
Check and see.
Patikrinkite ir pasižiūrėkite, kad skausmas išėjo. Nes Dievas tai patraukė nuo jūsų tiesiog dabar. Dabar jisai patraukė. Jūs
reikia
tiesiog žengti tikėjimo žingsnį. Ir jūs tikite, kad Viešpats jūs išgydys šiandien. Ir daugelį jūsų jisai jau tai padarė. Abejonės ir netikėjimas išėjo iš jūsų.
The moment you stood up.
Tuo akimirką, kai jūs atsistojote.
And then when you began to walk to the front.
Ir tada, kai pradėjote eiti į priekio.
God said, okay.
Dievas pasakė, gerai.
I'm gonna take their pain.
Aš patrauksiu jūs skausmą.
I'm gonna heal them.
Aš išgydysiu juos.
I'm gonna let them be set free.
Aš leisiu būti jiems išlaisvintiems.
So, wherever you are, and whatever. whatever you've experienced in your pain, check and see if it was in your
taigi, kas iš jūsų bebūtų, tiesiog kur buvo skausmas, patikrinkite, jeigu jisai dar yra.
If it was in your hands, move your hands.
Jeigu tai yra jūsų rankos, pajudinkite rankas.
Don't just stand there, try to find the pain.
Nestovėkite, tiesiog pabandykite atrasti tą skausmą.
Really try to find it.
Iš tikrųjų, pabandykite atrasti.
If you can't find it,
jeigu negalite atrasti,
and wave your hand.
Pamojuokite man ranka.
Okay.
Kas įvyko?
No headache.
Nebėra galvos skausmo?
No neck pain.
Nebėra galvos ir kaklo skausmo?
We thank you, Lord.
Mes dėkojame tau, Viešpatie.
We praise you, Almighty God.
Mes šloviname tave, visagalis Dieve. Kad tu patraukei skausmą nuo mūsų brolio.
As he came up,
kad kai jis išėjo į priekį,
you blessed him.
Tu palaiminai jį.
Sealed in your blood.
Užantspauduok į savo krauju.
So no lying symptom can come back.
Kad jokie melagingi simptomai nebesugrįžtų. Jėzaus vardu. Amen.
Who else?
Kas dar?
Yes. What happened?
Kas buvo?
Problem there. Problem's gone.
Ar problema išėjo?